Welcome back to part 11 of our 100% walkthrough of Doom 2016, where we will complete all mission challenges, rune trials, as well as find all secrets, collectibles, field drones, Argent Cells and elite guards, upgrading as much as we can along the way. In this mission we need to find 3 secrets, 2 elite guards, 1 field drone and 1 Argent Cell. Completing 3 challenges. The first is a pin pops a balloon, kill a Mancubus with a pistol, 2 mouths to feed, kill 2 Cacodemons with 1 shot and wait for it, kill 10 demons using explosive barrels. Just as we pass through this transport beam, there's a data pad, and if you look at the end of this hall, just on the corner there's a barrel. This gives us the opportunity to start the wait for it challenge, which is kill 10 demons using barrels, so it's 10 barrel kills. So all we need to do is just keep ourselves out of trouble and let them mass together and come up these stairs, and then we'll pop that barrel. Just like that. So that's, I think that was 3 of 10 we got there. Now we need to make our way around this corner to the left, where we're going to find Hell's version of a data pad. And just behind us is the last Argent Cell of the game, so remember to pick it up.
The wretch adorned the Doom Slayer in a mighty armor.
Now this is an opportunity for us to complete the A Pin Pops a Balloon challenge. That dude there is a Mancubus. What we need to do is get him into glory state. Just keep popping at him, and then once we've got him in glory state, we'll need to change to the pistol and shoot him a couple of times in the head. You need to use a charged burst on the pistol. So there is other opportunities available for us to kill one of these dudes, and they're probably easier opportunities. There we go, change to the pistol and in the head, let it charge. That's it, that's the challenge complete. Now once we've dealt with these lost souls, a gate's going to open. What we need to do is change to the Goss Cannon. I completely forgot to do it. In fact, I changed to the Plasma Rifle, which was useless in this part. Just spawning at the back there, that dude, we need to kill him straight away. Unfortunately, because I had the wrong gun, I couldn't, and he went out of his way to kill all the possessed, meaning we couldn't get any barrel kills there. See that barrel there? Ideally, we wanted to get a couple of barrel kills there, but it's not important. Anyway, grab that chainsaw, the shells, and push that button. That skull, sorry. again, just as we get into this next room, there's an opportunity for a barrel kill right here. And there is a barrel on the other side of the wall. What we're going to do is we're just going to wander around a little bit, get these guys together, just try and keep them as close together as possible, and we're going to shoot that barrel. Now, this is the point where we get the opportunity to complete the two mouths to feed challenge, which is killing two Cacodemons with one shot. So I've got the BFG out. Unfortunately, I mess this up because there's still an explosive barrel there, and I end up completing the wait for it challenge, which is kill 10 demons with an explosive barrel, with explosive barrels. So we've completed two challenges, that's fair enough, but we've still got to kill two Cacodemons with one shot. Okay, with this demon killed, directly behind him is a lever for a hidden, for a secret doom room. Give that a tug. Now, just ahead of us is our yellow skull, and in the room to the right of this is our auto map. So again, it's not necessary to download it, but it does come in handy if you want to just have a look around or if you get lost. Now, if we return back to where we came from, just on the right we'll find our doom room, which is also a secret. If you didn't complete the challenge, a pin pops a balloon. Here's your opportunity. There's a power up in the middle of this room, so clear the room out first and wait for that power up to become available. Okay, the power up is available, so we're just gonna just lay into these guys gently. We need to get one of them in glory mode, in glory kill mode. So just keep laying rounds. There we go. So grab the power up, change to the pistol, and then just pop one straight in his body or in his head, and that's the challenge done again. Could probably just use the pistol and maybe kill another one of these dudes, I'm not sure. There you go, there he is. So I'm going to try that again. Let's change to the pistol, and there you go, that's it. That's the second time we've managed to complete that in on this particular level here. Now, depending on which way you go down this hole, either in front of us or behind us is a data log. So give that a push.
Yet as the mighty Titan fell, and dread engulfed the...
Now, when we drop through this hole, there's going to be three Cacodemons, and we've still got to complete the challenge of feed two mouths. So I'm going to change weapons here, and as I drop through the hole, we're going to take a little bit of damage, but we're just going to wait till these line up nicely, and we're going to fire at them around about there. And that's that challenge complete. So we've now completed all three challenges. Now, as we jump across onto this next ledge, if we go to the end and just gently drop down, that will be our secret and a collectible. As we jump onto this next platform, remember to pick up the key from the elite guard and upgrade your suit and weapons as we go. Just ahead of us on that platform is the last field drone of this game. Thank you. Now that we've cleared that area out, we can pick up that shield and go down and get this key from the elite guard. Okay, so the final secret on this map is just up there. I'm going to kill these two Cacodemons. Hopefully I'm going to be able to get them in one shot, both of them. Brilliant. So that would have been the two mouths to feed challenge completed again. Fire a round up there, and that box that's coming down, that's our secret. It will land and we'll end up with a secret found and a collectible. Now at this point we should have all our challenges complete. We should have collected all the elite guard keys, the field drone, all the secrets, found all the secrets and all the collectibles, so we're ready to move on. This is coming up to the end and there's a final boss battle we need to do. So if you've got anything missing, you should really not progress further than this area until you find out where you've missed it. Now this boss isn't actually that bad. You've just got to learn his moves. You cannot shoot him while he's got that shield up. And siphon grenades will only work when the shield's down as well. So really and truly it's just a case of using high impact weapons on him. And as I say, learn his moves, dodge everything. Well, and wouldn't you know, just as you think it's all over, you're about to ride off into the sunset with the best girl by your side, and his brothers turn up.